Oh, okay, yeah, ready? Mm-hmm.
Catch
yeah,
it.
Yeah,
if you don't catch it, you don't get it.
Well, oh, then we definitely catch that shit, yeah.
Okay, girls, if you don't catch it, you don't get it.
I need to see Asmund Gold, because Asmund did some shit here. I didn't see it happen. Motherfucker. Yep, there it is. Ah, oh, you son of a bitch. I fucking knew it. You bastard. I was like, there's no way. Look at this guy. Look at this guy. Bastard. I got it.
You know what the Luddy is?
The what?
No.
The
Luddy?
The Luddy?
Yeah, They've opened their doors for educational walking tours to celebrate Devil's Night.
Yeah, yeah!
Their grade A farmers know that poison vermin produce the lowest quality meat.
I actually did the money. How you lose so fast?
Peel back their
herd. Crazy.
To see how cadavers peel.
Wait, dude,
from
we used to learn
road,
that chasing it on the fly.
Their- Made in China, your bitch matter says pain. Made in China, your high brother black car. Made in China, she said that she didn't love me. She said that she didn't love me. She said that she didn't love me.
My team name, I wanted you to guess it, bro.
Rush Hour.
Huh? No.
What am I?
Cool. What? Black?
Oh! No!
Yo, what the fuck?
No, alright, nah, it's the same thing.
Oh, we're the thugs.
The thugs! We the thugs!
Okay,
that's what we
the thugs, yeah! Boobas and thugs!
Alright, let's go.
I like cool. that, I like the creative.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so I'm gonna explain the game for everybody at home that are tuning in, because they're gonna be participating.
Ooh.
This is an interactive game, believe it or not.
Okay.
It's called Collective Consciousness. This is our first game of the day to get a juice score. So if you guys win, you guys get one of these. One of these.
We lost, Cuff.
We 33.
No, Cuff. No,
35.
No, no,
and then
no.
4 more. 39.
Let's go.
39. That, the Boobas win. Juiced episode 3 by a margin of 4. Green team obliterates orange team. Aiden. It's okay.
Get a bucket first?
Hide in the toilet?
See you soon in there.
Yeah? Yes, I'm okay. Joe. Just don't let anybody in this house. Joe. Don't let anybody.
It's more accurate, I think. I'm pretty sure. You feeling better? So yesterday I started feeling really sick. I don't know what the fuck was up with that. Then I took like the NyQuil thing, and I never done that before. No, I took the DayQuil thing. So I took this yesterday, and then like I felt like high on it. I felt like when I went to bed, I was like, I'm passing out. Like I never had that experience.
Were you scared when they stole your barbecue cover? Well, when I thought they were still on my patio, I wasn't scared, but I was just thinking about like what I'm going to say to them. Like I'm gonna pull back the Venetian blinds. I'm going to be staring this crook dead in the face. What am I going to say? I was trying to think of what line I was going to say. Drop the cover. Hey! Hey! I'm not going to threaten to call the cops. I think he would be like, go ahead. They're not going to do shit about a barbecue cover. Like, if he was trying to steal my barbecue, I would go outside. If he was just trying to steal the cover, I'd be like... I'll try to get him to drop it, but I'm not putting my sandals on just to go chase him down. That shit is like $60. Like, I'm not risking my life for it. Like, hey! What are you doing? What are you doing? Put that down!